What is going on, gamers? RC Styles here. Today we are playing Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. We're going to get to see what happened 100 years before Breath of the Wild. This is a part of Sci-Fi Saturday. Big shout out to Hardcore Gaming, who has been supporting us for a very long time now. You can find his work at facebook.com/H for Hardcore, G for Gaming 411. As I said, this does pick up 100 years prior to Breath of the Wild.
Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. That will begin our renewed effort to stop the calamity. Here, now, go forth!
This is apparently where Link finds the time-traveling robot.
Inexplicable guardian and a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figures out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
You made it. I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah slate from Pora. Oh!
Sheikah slave invade the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin. A time in the midst of the calamity. To save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Ruby, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the Guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.
Alright, so we basically got the king's blessing on everything. We get our first look at the world map and are introduced to our main characters, background, and Link. And before we get any deeper into this game, I'm going to ask you all to hit that like and subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Check out the links to our Discord, Facebook, and Twitch in the description below. And as always, I'll catch you in that next video. Peace.